And then we'd walk 15 miles in the snow to Dagnabbit.